Hi guys, if I look sleepy, it's because I am. Today, we're going to climb a mountain. The weather's really good, and I feel like I'm doing something outdoors today, so we're going to go across the country, climb up a mountain. It's pretty easy, it's just trails, so we're going to hike the mountain, come down, get to the top, chill out, come down, and drive back across the country. It's like the trip to Satan, but got into like the shadow part of the mountain now, so another set like the west coast, so you have like all the Atlantic winds blowing in this way. So when you're climbing, well, when we're all hiking up that face right now, it gets like very, very, very blustery. But the sun is coming out again. So this is the problem with mountains. You get somewhere and you think, oh yeah, yeah, look, I'm like near the top now, you know? And then you realise you're not. I don't think the wide angle does like much of it justice to how much more is to go. Come this far. I'd say one thing I'm really thankful for is, hey, that's actually kind of convenient. It's Thanksgiving in the US, so yeah, I'm thankful that it's not really a shit. It's actually really, really calm and really easy, so I haven't walked it past me out though. But he's going for more of the slow and steady. Where's that been? Doing like a fast little jump and then like stop. How handy is that? So we made it to the top. There's cool. Well, yeah, it's freaking awesome up here. Let's go get some awesome shots. Then we'll go. I timed it. I think I got up here about an hour and a half. It says 3.5 hours, and those times are usually, well, I'm not exactly fit, but it's if you're really, really doodling, but go. Enjoy the sights. So there's a thing that nearly everybody I know does whenever they get up here is take a picture with the sign. So here's my picture with the sign of Croagh Patrick. Yeah, it's got that, like, the view is just... I'm talking, it was north. So this way to go. History of the mountain. So yeah, so I'm gonna start making my way down now. I'm up here for 10 minutes. I'm starting to get to my house, so I just thought I would take like one last little look around. Just like that. The church. And, like, I think the church that I read, I did read one fact I do know is that they did build the church in 1905. So the church has been here, what, 112 years? Yeah, 112 years? It's still like, solid. I'm sure it's gone through like different reincarnations and stuff, but it's pretty cool that it's like, at this point, you can see there's nothing else higher in this like district than us. So, anyway, let's make the trip down, get into the car, get warm.
For anybody that knows anything, going down steep hills is worse than bloody climbing up them. faster, but the concentration is a lot harder. Making sure that you don't slip on anything is the next thing.
Last person on the mountain. There was one like army guy and he beat me up. No, as I was coming down, I met him coming up and he's just after passing me. I think I got like a photo of him. But yeah. Awesome. There's the mountain, we were at the very top of there. And it's just funny how the closer you get to the ground, the bigger everything gets after being up so high. I just don't do this often enough, to be honest. I always say I'll wait for somebody else to go, but to be honest, if you spend all your time waiting on someone else to do something, you're not going to do anything. So that's the lesson for this video, I suppose. My least crude way is to do stuff. It doesn't matter. And you get to possibly like, oh, like, look at that.